When I was little, and we used to move all the time, I would write these notes, and I would fold them up really small, and I would hide them.
What'd they say?
They were just like things I wanted to remember, so that if I ever wanted to go back, there'd be a piece of me there waiting.
So much
history.
No place like home. That's a business.
A writer writes a novel. A songwriter writes a song. We do what we can to endure. Build our legacy piece by piece, and maybe the whole world will remember you, or maybe just a couple of people, but you do what you can to make sure you're still around after you're gone.
You're still here. It's over. Go home. You expecting Sam Jackson show up with an eye patch and a saucy little leather number? Go.